Assalamu alaikum, my dear learners. Welcome to my online class. This class is organized by City Government Girls High School, Chattogram. And I am Roxana Choudhury, assistant teacher from this school. My dear learners, I hope all of you are fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. I am also fine. After Eid vacation, this is our first online class. Hope all of you have enjoyed the Eid vacation. My dear students, today we are going to learn English for Today book. We have finished Unit 1. So, today we are going to start Unit 2, My Study Guide. At first, I want to give you the learning outcomes of this unit. After we have studied this unit, we will be able to look up words in a dictionary, read and understand the table of content pages. Okay, now, my dear learners, when we start any lesson, we need some help from other sources. It helps us to study well. It plays an important role in your study. So I know you have understood well today's topic. Yes, our today's topic is lesson 1, find your word. At first, we will know the keywords of this lesson. Number 1, dictionary. It means a book containing list of words with meaning and pronunciation. Number 2, really. It means in fact or actually or truly. Number 3, confused. It means unable to think clearly or puzzled. Okay, my dear students, I hope the meaning of the words are clear to you. Now, we'll go to page 12. Look at a dictionary page. Okay, now at first we will read the dialogue. Teacher, students, do you have a dictionary? Rupa, yes, miss, I have one. Anundo, I have one too. Teacher, do you know how to look up a word in a dictionary? Rupa, not really. It often takes a long time to find the meaning of a word in a dictionary. Teacher, how about you, Anundo? Anundo, same with me. I often get confused. So many words, so many signs. Oh, teacher, it's because you haven't learned how to look up a word quickly in a dictionary. Rupa, Anundo, how can we do it, teacher? Teacher, okay, let's start with a page from a dictionary. So, my dear students, I hope the dialogue is clear to you. The meaning of the word of dialogue is clear to you. Now, we'll go to page 12 and it's look at a dictionary page. Here they have given you a dictionary page and the how the dictionary page look and how you will find out the words. The number B start with B, the word B. Then they have given you some words which starts with B or BA. Okay, and this page is taken from Oxford Advanced Learners Dictionary. Okay, I hope you have seen it from your book. Now we'll go to the next slide. Okay, then they have given you some number C. We have to do a an activity. Make a list of the letters or words in bold. Answer the following questions. So at first we have to make a list from the page that we have seen just now. So and we have to find out the following answer. Number A, what do you see at the top left corner of the dictionary page? Number B, what is the first letter and word in the left hand corner? My dear students, I know you know the answer, but I am giving you the answer. Here is a list of the letters or words in bold. It starts from B, then BA, BA, Babel, Baby, Babe, Baboon, Baby, Baby Boom, Baby Boomer, Baby Boogie, Baby Carriage, Baby Fat, Baby Grow, Baby Hood, Babyish, Baby Sit, Baby Sitter, Baby Talk, Baby Tooth, Baby Walker, Baccalaureate, Basic, and last one, Bachelor. Okay, we have made the list. I hope you will see the answer attentively, and you can write it in your exercise book also. Then the answer of number A is, I see the letter B both in capital and small letters written in bold. The answer of number B, B is the first letter and BA is the first word in the left hand corner. Okay, my dear students, now we will read the text about how the dictionary page has been written. Read the text about how the dictionary page has been written. The teacher asked the class, have you noticed that the words in bold are written one after another? Okay, do you find any rule or system or order in arranging these words? Yes, teacher. The page starts with a single letter B, and slowly words come below this letter, Rupa said. Thank you, Rupa. You have got it. Let me write B and some of the words from this page on the board. Then I will show you how they are written one after another like in the alphabet. Look at the board and ask me if it is clear or not. Okay. Now we have activity in number E. It's very easy. Arrange the following words in alphabetic order. Bet, bat, bag, book, bait, batch. Okay, now we have to arrange it according to its serial number. The answer will be bag, bait, bat, batch, bet, and last one, book. So my dear students, that's all for today. Because you are doing your assignment, so I can't give you the homework. You will practice this lesson in your home, and I hope all of you will be fine, and you will stay at home, and you will be safe. Take care. That's all for today. Bye.